Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, this is a channel where we review things to make life simpler. And today we are going to be reviewing this mini waffle maker that I got at Target, but you can find it on Amazon. And of course, if you like the product at the end of the video, you can click the link below in the description box to purchase. So yes, this is the mini waffle maker. So it's non-stick, it's 350 watts, and it works very easy. So here are the things you need. You need a cooking oil spray, and also you need a cinnamon roll. A lot of people like to make the dough for their waffles from scratch, but listen, I like life very simple, so I will be using cinnamon rolls. To power it on, all you have to do is just plug it into the wall and it comes on. So you wait for the blue light to go off. That just means the waffle plates are hot and the waffle maker is ready for use. And voila, just those three easy steps to getting your perfect waffles. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to click the like button. If you want to see how I made this perfect bacon and these little egg bites, go on and watch these videos on my channel and enjoy. Thanks again for watching. See you in the next review. Mwah. Peace and love.